Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In my today's video, I'm going to show you how to make this face and body Ubtan or bath powder suitable for all skin types. This is made of beautiful ingredients which are easily available, which nourishes your skin and solves most of your skin problems. To make this bath powder or Ubtan, I have included a combination of certain ingredients which will help to exfoliate your skin, remove dead skin cells, nourish your skin, lightens your skin tone, prevents pimples and reduce pigmentation and also black spots, and it also gives a glowing look whenever you use this. So the ingredients are, the first ingredient is orange peel powder, which has high content of citric acid and vitamin C, which will help to exfoliate dead skin cells, evens out skin tone, dry out pimples and acne, and also removes pigmentation. Next comes the sandalwood powder or chandan powder, which has the ability to remove acne spots, reduces blemishes, removes suntan and heals sunburn. The next is rosemary herb. It has the nutrients to protect skin cells from damage caused by sun and free radicals. Since it has an antiseptic properties, it is a super disinfectant for our skin and hair. If you don't have this, you can also use mint leaves, dry mint leaves for this Ubtan. Next is dry neem leaves, or you can also use neem powder because it has antibacterial and antifungal properties, which will help to kill bacteria on the pimples, reduce acne scars and prevent it from occurring further. The next will be fenugreek or moong dal, because the combination of these two will exfoliate your skin, remove the layer of dead cells, give you a brighter and lighter skin tone. It will enhance your skin texture and fortify it with vitamin C. So the final ingredient would be a bunch of flowers. I am using dried rose petals and marigold petals. If you don't have this, you can also use hibiscus leaves. And this I have dried it at home. You can also purchase this online. Rose petals will control oil. It acts as natural astringent and keeps your skin soft, and it will reduce pore size. Marigold has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, which will help to heal rashes, pimples and blemishes. So these are the few ingredients which will exfoliate, lighten your skin, smoothens your skin and also reduce pimples and acne. The method to make the Ubtan is, first you need to roast the grains of fenugreek and green gram. When roasting, add a quarter teaspoon of butter or ghee. This will help to roast the grains better, and also once you grind and use it, it will help to give the slip to the Ubtan. This will also nourish your skin. The ghee will provide smoothness to the skin. After roasting it for 2 minutes, you need to put off the stove and let it cool for a few minutes before grinding. To grind, take a clean mixer jar, dry one, and add the ingredients. First, I have taken the moong dal and fenugreek, 1 tablespoon orange peel powder, 1 tablespoon sandalwood powder, few rosemary, 1/2 cup of dry neem leaves and 1/2 cup of flower petals. So all these are dry and crisp so that it will grind, you can grind it easily. Before grinding, add a pinch of turmeric, so that this also will help to lighten your skin. After you grind, this is how it looks. Actually, the Ubtan is ready to use as it is. If you need, you can also separate the coarse from the fine powder and re-grind the coarse powder to make even more finer. By separating it like this, you will be getting fine powder and coarse powder. Fine powder can be used as a face mask and coarse powder can be used as bath powder. To use it as a face mask, you can mix this with plain water or yogurt or rose water or any medium and apply it on your face, leave it for 10 minutes and wash off. To use it as a bath powder, you have to again mix it with any medium of your liking, wet your body and apply this all over your body. And scrub it in a circular motion so that it will exfoliate dead skin cells and reveal a smooth and shining skin. You can store this Ubtan separately in containers, airtight containers, for at least 3 to 4 weeks and use it regularly. So these are the ingredients which I have used. You can also use ingredients, replace it with any of the ingredients of your liking. But make sure that it will exfoliate, it will even out your skin tone, it will nourish your skin. And also it will help to reduce acne and reveal smooth skin. So this is the Ubtan which I have tried, and it will work best for all skin types. So if you want to know more such DIYs, please follow me and subscribe to my channel. Like this, please comment if you have any doubts, So, and share this video. Thanks for watching.